absolutely nothing?
Ooh, not a lot.
I know that Lee art classes are in the Mayfield Annex, and now we have a pottery department and painting classes, but I don't know a whole lot.
I don't know anything. I don't know a whole lot about it, but I think it's in the Mayfield Annex, and I've been there a couple times.
I don't really think I know much at all.
I know that the art department is in the Mayfield Annex. Some of my friends work in the clay department, and so they let me come and sit by them. Other than that, I'm not too aware of the art department.
I know that y'all meet in the Mayfield Annex, but other than that, I don't really know much.
Whenever I run into an art major, I get really excited so I can talk to them about different ideas and different textiles, so I think it's really great.
Well, I would assume that you guys are very creative just because of what your department is and what all you guys do.
I feel like they're really creative and usually a little spunky, and I feel like they're awesome because I can't draw anything, so
yeah.
They tend to be more fun and creative. So as an education major, they're like right up my alley.
There definitely is some talented artists that live here at Lee and that attend Lee, but it seems fine. It doesn't seem to be dwindling or anything, but I haven't been here that long, so.
So I haven't spent a lot of time exploring the Lee art community, but I'm sure it's great.
I think that there is probably more that they could do, but they don't get the exposure from the school necessarily to be able to do a lot of